And welcome back, everybody. Listen up, all you foodies. Culinaria is San Antonio's premier wine and culinary arts festival. Now, the city will be holding their fourth annual event in August. And here to talk a lot more about this event is Chef Sam Boisjoli.
Good morning, everybody. How are you guys today?
We're doing great. How are you?
Great. Very good. Thank you. Well, we just wanted to talk a little bit about Culinaria. Yes. It's a four-year running event. Basically, what the event entails is a variety of restaurants in San Antonio, over 20, mm-hmm. are offering a prefix menu, a three-course lunch and a three-course dinner. Mm-hmm. It's a time for the restaurants to showcase their different appetizers, entrees, and desserts. So we're going to start on a little something today.
Sure.
This is one of our very famous dishes at Bolo's Restaurant at Omni at the Colonnade. What we're going to do is we have some pickled shrimp. You're going to help me out here.
Okay.
And we're going to start with that. So we're going to make
just
our
toss it all
very
in
famous ceviche. You can toss it all in there. Then we're going to keep these aside for garnish.
Okay.
Then what we're going to do is we're going to throw in a little garlic.
Okay.
So grab the garlic and just spoon some in there. Yes. Oh, it's nice freshly chopped garlic. Very strong. Not too much, not too much. We don't want to scare away the vampire.
Yeah, we don't want to overdo it.
Okay, then we're going to throw some bell peppers, onions.
Okay.
Then you go ahead and throw in some of the cucumber. And these are all popular ingredients. Some cilantro right there. Now, grab the marinade bottle.
Ooh.
And just give it a little love. Pour it in right there.
Ooh.
There you go. More.
Oh my goodness.
Yes, it's got to be drowning. It's got to be marinating in this
stuff.
How
about that much?
There you go. Perfect.
Oh, feels so
all right, now we're just going to mix all this around. There we go.
And it smells so good. What exactly are we doing here?
We are doing a traditional bolo ceviche.
Okay.
And this is one of our most popular dishes. I picked it up a little bit from everywhere, a little bit from Veracruz, a little bit from Mazatlan, Mexico,
mm-hmm.
And a little bit from Peru as well, where they have really good ceviches as well. So
okay.
We're going to do a little shredded lettuce on the bottom.
Okay.
And then we're just going to spoon all this right in here.
You make it look so easy, but ceviche.
It is easy. I mean, as long as you have the right ingredients and the freshest ingredients, it can be relatively simple.
And we're gonna grab the final product right
over
there.
Yes, the final product right over here. We put a little avocado, I garnish it with lime and some fresh tostadas.
And you're good to go.
Boom, you're good to go.
Okay, so let's talk really quickly a little more about this great Culinaria. Who's involved, how much is it, and how can people get more information?
Well, you can go to visitsanantonio.com and you can get more information of all the different restaurants involved. Our restaurant, Bolo's, we've been doing it for several years now, and we're looking forward to doing it for many more years to come. The participants are about 20 plus different restaurants. And it's great because you can be on a budget. You can go to a restaurant, spend $15 for lunch or $35 for dinner, and it's not like, oh, I'm gonna bust my wallet on this meal, and you get fine dining.
I mean, we're talking about renowned chefs like yourself.
Oh, well.
What can you say, right? But how much are these tickets?
For lunch it's $15, and for dinner it's $35. Like I said, go to visitsanantonio.com and you can get more information of all the different restaurants involved. And I would love if you guys came and visited me at Omni at the Colonnade. And you can bring your friends, family.
Sure.
It's great opportunity for a good meal.
I have a big family, Chef.
That's okay.
So
we've got a big restaurant.
Sounds good. And of course, you can catch all of this information on valleycentral.com a little later after the show. Stick around. We'll be right back with more Action Hornets Sunrise.